Dear students, in previous lectures, you have understood that how to use Google efficiently. And now, you would be curious to use Google for whatever you want to search. But here, I want to warn you that there are different things which you should not search on Google for different reasons. So, for that, you must understand what is the basis of Google business. So, just like a TV channel who is run basically mainly on the advertisement. Similarly, Google also advertises different products of companies to you. So, you might have seen that when you search for a particular query, then on right side or on the top side, on the top of the search results, you are shown with the different advertisements. And those advertisements are normally personalized. So, which means whatever you search on Google, so Google tries to identify your interest, your location, your history, viewing history and profile. And based on all of such information, Google tries to market the product of a company to you based on all of your matching criteria. So, for example, if you are a student and you try to search mainly related to education, then Google will give you advertisements related to education, which they have been given by different companies. So, before searching, you must try to understand that you should not search your email, your medical issues and drugs, your name, your location, and your favorite things, which will give a hint to you to Google that what kind of advertisements in which you must be interested, and they also can sell your information to other companies, or other companies can intervene between the search results to acquire your identity and your queries. So try to, you should take care of it. And then there are different dangerous things on the web to search. For example, there is a famous story about pressure cooker bomb. So there was a kid who searched about pressure cooker bomb, and meanwhile, after some time, there was a police in his room. And they were asking that, why are you searching for bomb? So, this means that your search queries are also taken care of by different agencies. So, security agencies and other law and enforcement agencies are seeing your queries, whatever you are trying to search on different search engines. Similarly, you should not also search about attacks, suicide bombing, killers, underworld, terrifying insects, killing animals, poison, murder, and medical symptoms. So, all of these things might involve someone who is trying to find someone who is searching about these terms. And then it might be not pleasant for you to see them at your house. And then there are also different dangerous things. For example, how to make computer virus. So there is anti-security agencies in the world who are taking care that people do not make viruses, as they are harmful, and they do not hack websites. So they are always trying to find hackers and persons who make viruses. So if you are going to search, then you would be under their eyes, and they will be taking care about yourself, that what you are doing in future. So that might not be pleasant for you. And similarly, if you search for free music, so whenever you search for free, then there are different applications who try to occupy your computer in the form of virus. So, because you are interested in free music, they can show you some of the lyrics, some of the music icons, and when you click on them, it might be a virus. So try to only explore those websites which are trusted. And then there are some other sensitive information, for example, about religion, about politics. So there are again certain agencies who are taking care that who is talking about or searching about religion and politics. So being a student, you also do not need to search certain things, such a things on search engine. It would not be good for you. And then there might be some unpleasant results as well. For example, if you search smoker's lungs, so you might see very strange pictures, figures of lungs, which might not be pleasant for you. Similarly, if you search for skin condition, so Google or any search engine can find such a skin condition on which you might not even try to look at it because of its severity. So it might be unpleasant for you. So in today's lecture, I actually want to tell you that we should try to avoid certain type of searching. And what are the basics of search engines? As I already explained, that they are making business based on advertisement, and you should not give them room that they try to understand your philosophy, your interest, and your location, and yourself, your email, your name. And then we have all also learned about dangerous commands which might be searched on Google and which might invoke certain law and enforcement agencies on you. And then there are some sensitive information. So today we are going to end this important discussion about search engines, which was started with the search engine Google, Yahoo, Bing, and then we performed different search operations on Google, and we learned about five modules about this thing. And then in the last lecture, we have discussed about advanced search options. And today I have warned you about what you should not learn, what you should not search on Google to be pleasant in future. So from next lectures, we will continue about history of computing. Thank you very much.